What's up, yo? We're back. We're going to try this with the stock timing and see what it does. I very seldom feel it that necessary to do a timing advance on the Farmertex. I have. You can't go very far. It'll start popping and cracking and not being happy. So, we're going to leave this one like it is for now. For now. Let's put this muffler on. I think I want to need some new gaskets. These are trashed. Freaking trashed. From running that stupid pipe. I didn't take it off like I expected it to. Looks like the neighbor's mowing. What the heck's he thinking? I know, I got some gaskets down here. I seen them earlier. There for a while, all I was working on was 372, so I had plenty of stuff. All right. the bolts. And yes, we are putting a muffler on it. Why, you ask? Because they run good. And you know I don't like no pipes. What these bolts are for. Oh, these are the dog bolts. I need two more bolts. I need those bolts. Those kits are a lifesaver. Better stop that nonsense. I have stripped them out before. That looks much better. Old timer, you can do whatever you want with it when you get it back. I don't care. But for this reason, we're running a muffler. I haven't had a pipe on anything that made a big enough difference to put up with the noise to leave it on there. This little piece goes in behind, not in front. Thank you. like that in there. Because of this crap. It's freaking stripped out. We'll just leave her like he had her. What we'll do, now we'll put this on. Okay. Blow this air filter off. Don't ever drill holes in your 372 plastic like that, please. All you do is let dirt in. We're going to custom patch them for now. The heck was that? Oh, razor blade. Come back and fill them later. Now let's put this. Oh, look out! This old handlebar on. Go in the bottom, go in the side. That's that. My custom bend job there. This needs it. He has no chain catcher on this thing whatsoever. Such a terrible idea. That's all right. We're gonna throw one on him for it. I don't want to see him tear anything up. I usually keep a bunch of these around too. When I get it put on there, set it over here on the vise. And I peen you into that bolt so you can't lose it. You know what I'm saying? I should start charging for bolts I dropped. Well, there it is, boys, girls. Back together. Later.